is bekommerd oor ons gemeenskap. Ek is bekommerd vir al oor ons kinders. As jy vir die verskil in een mens se lewe maak in 'n huisgesin, dan verander jy die hele huis. As ons saam staan, kan ons dit maak.
I cannot believe where we are today, starting out in a small office, and now we are here. And I'm very excited to see how people became involved and become part of the dream.
As the years goes on and on and it grows, it was clear and we understood that this organization is all about this whole valley. Over all these years, they demonstrated really love to this community.
So part of the whole Valcare process is strategic intervention areas, a program that we run. And the basic idea is to go into areas that don't function well at the moment. So there's violence, there's crime, there's health problems, education problems, kids are in the street. And there's normally a lot of good-hearted people busy with things. Where we come in just to support is firstly just to help everybody understand what's happening in the area. And we normally use the maps and the aerial photos. And then we start to work out a plan with the community. And the major thing is relationships.
So encouraging to be part of a body of people that are working together to enable change in the lives of many people. Being a part of the Valcare membership network has upskilled me, it's connected me to others, and it's strengthened my faith.
The monitoring and evaluation are very much transparent and structured. And it helps us as a partner to be more effective, and they guide you to say, you know what, if this is your goal, what is the next step you want to see happening? On ground levels, they are there, they want to serve, they want to help, and that is amazing.
Ons het die gewidoe om ons finansies te beheer nie. Welke het uitgegaan om mense te kry om vir ons die opleiding te gee, die governance opleiding nie. Vir ons kinders by die kris kan ons baie lekker smaakvolle, gesonde kosse kan ons nou vir hulle maak danksy die opleiding wat ons gekry het.
Imagine communities that are clean,
safe and attractive.
Amazing societies that are productive with economic opportunities for all.
Imagine a society that is healthy, educated, and active.
Imagine a place where we feel like we belong.
The real heroes is already in the communities. They are there every day, and we are only there to help them to do better and to connect with other people that is also busy